I'm talking today to Sir Arthur Street Griebling.
Good Griebling.
Sir Arthur's fishing technique simply consists of drinking Guinness.
Yes, I just wait here until the sensitive nostrils of the trout detect the cool, slightly bitter charms of the Guinness and, inflamed with desire, leap into this frying pan here.
Fascinating. How long have you been doing this, Sir Arthur?
43 years.
How many trout have you caught?
Up to this moment, none.
Ah.
But these commemorate some of my near misses. Or to put it another way, away from the misses. You care for Guinness?
Oh, I'd love one, yes, thank you.
Well, there's a pub over there, about 6 miles away.
For a hard day's fishing, there's nothing like a Guinness.